To decorate pineapple macarons, all you need is a black edible marker and some yellow macarons, and then just draw some lines on top of the macaron like this. For the stems on top of the pineapple, I used arrowheads that I cut out with a small knife. What is your favorite summer fruit? Please leave a comment. And please follow me on Instagram and Facebook under Sugarcoder. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.